Hi guys, welcome back. Today is a really exciting day because not only am I going to the Christmas markets, which is the most amazing thing ever, but I'm also vlogging. I wasn't actually officially meant to start vlogging until the 1st of December for Vlogmas, but I figured because I'm going to the Christmas markets, it might be something quite fun. So I'm actually going to use some footage today and then include it in one of my Vlogmas videos because I feel like that would be really fun and Christmassy. So yeah, we're just going to head down now to the Christmas markets in Manchester. Me and Andrew and Layla are going down and then we're meeting my mum and hopefully my sister and her husband and her two children. So it should be really nice. I'm really excited. So I hope you enjoy it. Thank you all so much for watching and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Layla's just enjoying the music and yeah, it's really lovely. So I think in a minute we're going to be going back to Christina and her husband and just have a look around and have a really nice experience. Sound good?
Sounds good to me.
The main part of the market, and we're just waiting on a Nutella waffle now, which I'm really excited about. And we're also waiting for Zina, who is about 2 or 3 hours late, as per usual. So I need to find her actually, because she's supposed to meet us at the waffle cart, but I can't see her yet.
Late as usual, late as usual. Whose fault was it? This is Alia, my niece.
Hi guys.
And my nephew Issa. Brother-in-law Andrew. Sister Zina.
It's finally here. Tell everyone why you're so late.
I never gave anyone a time.
4 hours I've been walking around this morning. Where are you?
Yeah, you sound a bit drunk as well.
No, I'm not drunk, only had one.
Oh my god.